There's tears in your eyes. I feel so helpless inside. Oh love, there's no need to hide. Just let me love you when your heart is tired. Cold hands, red eyes, packed your bags at midnight. They've been there.
Oh love, there's no need to hide. Just let me love you when your heart is tired. If your ghost pulls you apart, and if it feels like you've lost who you are.
Always, today I'm going to try to stream on a higher bitrate. I want to see if that fixes like scaling, blurring, talk and shit like that. So I will see what happens. I'm going to launch Rust quickly. See if I can call us to permission. Yeah, fucking race, everything is not right. I mean, gonna be some bit of a wireframe drop I think during the stream, so we'll see. I'm just testing out the stream to see, yeah. Now let me, yeah, that's the best. Let me the pin is gonna be fucked up. Information while that shit loads. So if the blurriness still continues, yes, it's now I can speak. If the stream like lags with a fuck ton of frame drops. I'll just have to lower the input rate again. Unfortunately, I don't see what else I can do to make the blurriness less cock. I wanna see where's my chat now. My chat box. Where does it fucking pop out? Oh, there it is. Right. I think I'm over the recommended bitrate. On my internet, but we shall see. Can you hear my chair squeak? Nice. Fucking shitty ass old chair. Then tap into my Chrome page. And then when the game loads up, I want to put it to 720, wait, let me then. Wait, I just wait for the game to load quickly. Yeah, more shit to load. Nice. Says excellent connection, but I do not fucking believe that. But you're a fucking frame rate. Alright, let me hoy us to live. Now what I'm gonna do is do that. Yeah, that's the best I can do, I think. Fortunate. No, not auto. But what if it would be... excuses.